Hey, how you doing, everybody? I just got some new Dirt Rally 2.0. So I'm gonna give this a shot. So, made a new marquee for it, for Hyperspin. I got it working with the gauges and with Simvibe, so I've got the really cool vibrations coming out of it, depending on what's going on. So I'm going to give this a shot here. Let me just put this over here. I've tried a couple stages. Not very good. I'm not terrible either, but yeah, this is the Deluxe edition that was just released today. And of course, as soon as I got it, I had to put it on this and try it out with the triple screen setup. And so I'm like, you know, I'm gonna make some themes. Of course, I'm from New England, so I gotta do some New England stages. So I have my Simvibe here, the little switch, it'll turn on all the vibrations from the engine, the shifts. Any hits that I take, any impacts. I have to say, I'm really impressed with this game.
Sounds 30.
You can hear the Simvibe going off. I turn the volume down, the vibrations. I don't believe I've tried this stage yet, so it's going to be interesting.
Left on, opens 30, for left. And five left, extra long of a crest, tightens turn. Three left, opens. And six left, into five right. 30. Six left long. 30, 4 right gone.
Yeah, the cars do feel heavier, that's for sure.
Opens 30.
What I would read.
4 left gone. Opens 50.
Definitely a lot heavier than
5 left.
The first one.
30.
mistakes.
Into 6 left, open to a crash jump of 180.
Cut right through there.
6 right to a crash jump, 120. Keep middle of a crash jump, 50. Four left to a crash, extra long time.
Say don't cut, right?
Right. Opens through narrow gate. Turn one left. Opens 200. Spare time on this road section. Let's check the car and tires.
That's interesting. Yeah, that's definitely a different game compared to the other one. Oh, the stages look amazing.
For left long, opens 30, for left.
And the road degradation is pretty crazy. It makes it a lot more difficult.
Impressed, it's pretty cool.
throw this video up if anybody has any questions. So, let me know.